tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front. A side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Xylem Control, escalating to top-level privileges. Owner, Cinder Carla.
Good job holding out, tourist. Now I'll show you what this city really is.
The water level's falling. No, the whole city's rising.
Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Xylem. Walter's parting gift. Captured. Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven, I need to ask you something. Raven, this job comes from me. Air, the Rubiconian. Overseer is planning to burn the coral to extinction. I want to keep that from happening. The only way to stop the Xylem's ascent is by seizing control of its systems. That means we have only one choice. We'll take advantage of the confusion while the corporations and Overseer are fighting, and eliminate Carla. I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance. I'm not asking Walter's Hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary. I was hoping you would take the job, Raven. Thank you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. As always, I'll support you. Carla has taken up command in the reservoir dome in the Xylem's port wing. You'll make enemies of both the corporations and Overseer by doing this. Please, be careful.
Robocardian apes, out of my way!
That's V2 Snail. The man who captured you at Institute City. It's up to you how you want to deal with him.
I thought you'd run away with your tail between your legs. Back for more! You fools don't know your place. You don't know when you're beaten. You don't even know what's good for you. Still being on, are you? Old augmentation at its worst. All you know is to chase your master's prize. You was just as bad, you know. Recalcitrant to the last. Augmentation has been refined to perfection! How dare you bear your filthy fangs against me! So much for your re-education. What a wasted effort. Yet another idiotic call by these pills.
Two repair kits remaining.
While you can. I don't know what you're up to, but you better make it worth it. Shetty, you know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
Roger, Chief. Supporting.
Looks like you made a friend of your own. But it's good to make a choice. Sit on the fence, and you make no enemies. Or friends. Chetty, still with me?
Getting my laughs while I can. This is bad, Chief.
That's not to say... we've lost.
What? The Zylon's control center is locked out.
There's no... stopping this ship now. Last job. Daddy.
Oh no. Cinder, Carla. Vital signs lost. Activating perimeter protocol. Zylon propulsion vector locked. All systems locked out.
No new messages.
Carla had planned everything, even her own death. Just like Walter, they both wanted someone to inherit their legacy. The Rubiconians are continuing to resist the corporations on the ground, even now. The potential of humanity and Coral isn't the only thing we have to protect. Raven, there has to be something we can do. Explain our mission. Carla's last trick has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coil. We have to take the whole thing down. The lower drive block is powered by large Skirmian generators distributed throughout the area. If we destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector, then we can crush the Xylem into the Aulian Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid. Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven means to them. Let's go, Raven. One of our allies should be arriving already.
Like the Guest of Honor's here. Hey, buddy. Never thought I'd be rubbing shoulders with the Liberator of Rubicon. Every Rubiconian who heard your cry rose up to fight. Let's show them there's a future for Rubicon beyond these scorched skies.
System activating combat mode.
V4, Rusty was the first to offer his help.
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining.
Even more of our agents and teams.
Let's clean up, buddy.
One of the Skirmian generators. One generator destroyed. Three remaining.
Looks like the Liberation Front has broken into Institute City. You should hear this. Patching you in.
Now, comrades, mount the corporations. We'll show Raven. The Rubiconians will wallow in the ashes no more.
Slogans scrawled in ash were never going to change Rubicon. Cinders are alive with flame once more.
deploying the Schneider AC.
Sounds like quite the party down there. Love to see all my hard work paying off.
That's the machine from Grid 086.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us. It'll be just like when we climbed the wall. I see. The intake's vulnerable. I'll get its attention. You handle the shooting.
Identified as V2 Snail.
that you tried to kill me, kill Archibus. You are vermin, and I will be rid of you.
Be careful, Raven. The second fleet has been wiped out. We can't get a lock on him.
We're wearing the enemy AC down. Thank you.
Energy output is ramping up again.
Out of my sight, vermin. That traitor V4 holds Dote at command. And worst of all, you, the pest of Rubicon, who stir the cinders. You sicken me, all of you. I'll crush you underfoot. I am Archibus.
Life and ammunition at 50%.
The enemy's taking critical damage.
We're losing the flagship!
Void fighters! We need cover!
Knew there'd be more. Tough beat, buddy. Well, they're gonna finish this, right? I guess I'm not done yet, then.
No repair kits remaining. TP at 30%.
Rusty's signal just disappeared. Raven, it seems we've got trouble ahead. We need to take down the Xylem fast. The Xylem is beginning its descent. Now, we just need to destroy the ramjet engines. Let's put an end to this, Raven. We're going home. To Rubicon, the world you saved. We'll also need to prepare for re-entry. Be ready to escape once we're finished.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Raven, that's one of the ramjet engines. Please, destroy the target. Port chamber is silent. Chamber is silent. Rubicon's sake. Raven, one day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven, we'll find it together.
Thank you.
Raven. You took on my hopes, my selfish dream. Now I want to see the future that you choose. Whatever waits ahead, I'll support you.